We're at Butlins and Minehead, and it's a second round match, and it's finished 10-5. The Warrior Wes Newton defeats Brendan Dolan. It seems easy with a scoreline, but of course it wasn't.
No, it wasn't. It's always a tough game when you play Brendan. You know, he's a methodical player, gets on with his game, just doesn't do anything. He just gets his head down and plays darts. Don't do anything against you kind of thing. He's an honest player, plays darts, and you know, it's hard to play Brendan. Mm. You're always in for a tough game. And he's one of the nicest guys you could wish to meet. So, it's a tough game. I'm just happy to win.
Yeah, of course, because the early part of the game, it was nip and tuck. And then the middle of the section, you quickened away, should we say.
Yeah, middle section, I just pulled away, thank God. Because, like I said, I've played Brendan so many times, and it's always a game like that when it's nip and tuck. And, middle section, I was thinking, thank God for that.
Yeah.
I just pulled away. But, you know, it wasn't a classic. We both can play better than that, but... end of the day, I'm through, and that's all that matters.
And the doubles went in quite nicely. £11,500 guaranteed already. This helps the rankings, because if you don't mind me saying, it hasn't been brilliant over the last few, maybe last year, and now time in the run, maybe just right for the world.
Hopefully, yeah. Since the Premier League, you know, I've had a terrible 4, 5, 6 months, but you know, I think it's a test of mental strength. You know, I know it's not been right. I've been losing first round, but I've kept going. I've had a lot of good support from my friends and family, and hopefully now it's, you know, things are turning right at the right time. The last 2 weeks have been really good for me. So, you know, I'm just so happy to be winning again and playing good darts again.
Yeah, that's it. And on to tomorrow, Sunday afternoon, Terry Jenkins, Michael Van Gogh. And I expect you'll worry about that when you walk on the stage, won't you?
Yeah, you know, whatever. It's like I said, you know, we all know Michael has been phenomenal the last 4 or 5 years. And Terry could beat anyone on his day. So, you know, I'm not saying who I'm going to play, but it'll be a tough game no matter who. And I look forward to it. At the minute, it's all good for me. You know, coming from where I have, like you said, the last 4 months been terrible, but you know, it's all coming good. Yeah. So I'll take each game as it comes and get as far as I can.
Superb. Well, congratulations on today, and look forward to seeing you tomorrow, Wes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You. My name is Paul Starr, and that's the Warrior, Wes Newton. That's Tungsten Tales. Thanks for joining us.